The flu, this is a story that seemingly everybody's talking about around here. 47 states now reporting widespread activity, and in Indiana, deaths from the flu have jumped to 21 people. In Ohio, News 5's Brian Hamrick found a traveling clinic that was giving the shot for free for folks who can't afford it. Brian?
Yeah, well, Mike, the flu is still spreading. In the city of Cincinnati Health Department's latest statistics, they say that the number of hospitalizations has tripled in Hamilton County. Now, they're still recommending flu shots, but what if it's too expensive?
For some, avoiding the flu has become a painful experience, and at $25 a shot, Emily Braun's wallet is feeling the pain too.
It's pricey, but I think it's worth it, even if it's just a peace of mind.
So what if you want the flu shot and can't afford it? There's no reason to get upset.
We can certainly work with you on costs. We want to get people up vaccinated.
Hamilton County health officials won't refuse anyone a flu shot because they can't afford it. And it's the same in northern Kentucky. The city of Cincinnati Health Department will check some income records. For those like Mike Dench,
$25 is enough to make it difficult, but it's a lot better than missing work or just risking your health.
Especially in a flu season that's working overtime.
And to get an idea of some of the effects here, we checked with the city of Cincinnati. Their sick time last year, 8,900 hours in the first 2 weeks of January. This year, 10,000 hours plus. It's as if every employee in the city of Cincinnati, 620 of them, missed an extra half day of work so far. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.